It's true to say Sasha brings out the best in Charlotte, and Charlotte brings out the best in Sasha. As bitter rivals as they've been, they've also been grateful to push each other to a new level.
Now, if you wanted to define it simply, guys, if you wanted a main event for the poster of the Women's Revolution, Sasha Banks and Charlotte would be at the dead center of it.
Here's Charlotte on offense.
Now the queen able to strategize her next move while controlling her opponent.
Here we go with Charlotte.
A surprising reversal from Sasha Banks. What a hurricanrana.
Sasha Banks looking for approval like she always does.
Tossed into the turnbuckle. For the first time tonight, Sasha Banks. Look at this. Charlotte is going up for the first time. Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Nothing but air on that one.
Nobody home.
There was a lot of force behind that one, too.
Charlotte Flair has her trapped.
Oh!
Stunner.
Hoping to end it early.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Sasha Banks dodge out of the way there.
In the corner now. Oh, right off the turnbuckle.
Face first. These two women are, of course, never lacking in confidence. It's going to be a test to see who can force the other to waver first.
Can you imagine what will happen to Sasha's confidence if she loses tonight?
Well, she could use a bit of humility, and the queen is set on delivering it.
Oh, not even you can shake the boss's confidence, Corey.
Although I try every week. Look, we've seen what Banks can do when she's confident and firing on all cylinders. That said, defeating the queen in her ring is like marching into the...
She's trying to sneak one.
Charlotte with an easy kick out there.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Great offense by Charlotte.
Charlotte looking to dig deep while the boss is trying to break the queen.
Two women with undeterred confidence that they each have what it takes to lead this women's division.
Big elbow.
Oh, chin locks in.
Smart way to wear down your opponent.
It is so easy to stay in touch with your superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page.
Luthez Press!
By God, Byron!
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Ah,
beautiful neck breaker.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
But Sasha Banks pulls off the counter.
I have the best job in the world. I get to sit here and call action of the greatest athletes on the planet today.
Oh, there it is, the abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the ankle for extra torque.
Ooh. This is not worth...
Whoa, impressive.
You can say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one.
Backstabber. Can Banks finish the job?
And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there, Michael.
What are they going to do here off the second rope? Tornado step suplex.
Amazing.
Talk about being bent.
Charlotte Flair. Is she going to tap out?
I think it's only a matter of time.
Look at that. She escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Sasha Banks gets the reversal.
Big time lariat. Starting to fire up.
Where is this superstar getting this from? This is incredible.
Sasha Banks is scaling the ropes once more.
Look at this.
The boss with the frog splash.
What a match. What a match.
Yeah, if you want to know why Charlotte is a multiple champ, there's your answer. Heart.
And she goes for the arm drag.
The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Oh, man, by the hair!
Hair whip!
And there is the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Running clothesline!
Arm drag, nicely done.
She's slowing down here, guys.
Slowing down? She's stuck in park, Cole.
Open hand strike from the boss. Michael Cole, get ready.
Oh, I can't wait. Here we go. Sasha Banks.
Ooh. Double knees.
Charlotte is in trouble.
Banks needs to capitalize on this opportunity now.
That's worth another look.
The cover.
One, two.
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with. Oh, the yes lock is cinched in.
Is he gonna tap? Can they get the grip locked in?
Charlotte Flair, is she gonna tap out?
So fresh, y'all. Snoop Dogg, Sasha Banks, the best, y'all. Make way for the new, what it do? And if you wanna win, let me say she coming for you. Bands up, hands up in the air. When I say hell, you say yeah. Hells, hells. S-A-S-H-E, how you do that? Damn. She's a legit boss, but y'all knew that. The big boss dog, yeah, I had to do that. That's my family, and we so cheap. Bow down to the new champ of WWE.
Sasha hits the backstabber.